markets. Well, she says that when oil and gas prices go up, flight costs go up too, so we could see fewer people driving.
Spun out right behind you. Did you see that, Adrian?
I know, I didn't, but now I did, so we're gonna
wow, okay.
Go on it. Yeah, it looks like maybe a cab gotten in an accident out here.
And probably shocked by the gas prices. All right, Adrian, looks like everybody's okay. They are getting out of the car, and
yeah, they're okay.
All right, thank you.
News Channel 8's Adrian Pedersen is joining us live from a gas station here in Tampa to tell us more about these gas prices. But before we get to that, last half hour, you saw an accident happening behind you. Make sure everybody's okay.
Yeah, exactly, Rod. We went up there after, checked it out, and what we found out is that it's between a cab and another car. Both people are okay. The person who was in the other car will be going to the hospital, but he is okay and only has minor injuries.